Hey yo, there's something I wanna talk to y'all about, and they called it love.
Trust me, that ain't strongest off, because when you find that someone special, if you're lucky, you wait long enough, you'll get intertwined to become a pretzel. All twisted up, yo shit, stay shit, no shit, it may get a little hectic. But if y'all give it up so quick, take this notice, the pain gets a bit affected. When you fall victim, love's potion makes it gross, you can chase it or get protective. Hit the alcohol, get a buzz, slow sips, taste it. So different days when you had a best friend, but now you're alone. The sour Patron and the tears do make for quite the trifecta. Way deep down in your cowardly bones, your fear is too late to fight, but I bet you you can make it work, but you gotta get naked first. Take turns stripping off this armor, but I bet you don't have a sack, so you run back to a six pack of Boston Lager. Pass blue ribbon or whatever type of booze you might abuse when she has you tripping every night. You're too drunk to tie your shoes, you just cry and puke. You're in the bathroom slipping deeper and deeper into a depression. The heat of the fever is crucial, it's definitely gonna take a while to straighten out your thoughts. Crazed and wild, it makes you doubt, because you're so eager to see her that you get obsessive and you pace around. But take it down a notch, there's a way I found to think about your loss. It gets easier, either you're doomed or you're destined.